the Portuguese. Handled the nicely done. Oh, yeah. Came back and pivoted. Key moments. Not quite there for the Swede. Yeah, nicely done. Good third ball. Straight going up, Morregard. Good reset. It was an excellent. Of the direction of it, the toss is going too far back. That's a shame for the Portuguese. Margin from 10 each, serve alternating. Back inside. Oh, just take edge on the way through.
Yes!
And he's taking it. Cry of yes from Freitas. Second.
One luck.
Backhand side there. Another edge. Some more and more. Oh. This is the best period of the match from Morregard so far. Like that error. He's playing. So picked there though. Oh. Points. And he just needs the one.
Stronger play.
Seen through this match. Of course, Freitas with the big forehand. Can push effectively. Like that little variation. Oh dear. Second match point. Nolly wound up for it. Third match point. No. Well, see first here. Of course, in the decider, two thrills Morregard. He's played in his career. And a counter. Oh.
how good was that for a put away?
Let's see.
Jump! Johnny!
8-7.
The upsets keep on coming here at this inaugural WTT Champions event. This time it's Marcos Freitas.